Somebody asked me, why would a person prefer God to a new Honda Accord or something of that sort, whatever color it might be? And the answer is that I don't think you can force somebody to go from deeper interests in the outer world. The outer world is beautiful, but there's so much more than that. I have found over the years that gradually people get bored and tired of things that they thought would fulfill them in the outer world. And the outer world has its value, but it is good, I think, only insofar as it leads one into the inner world and into the cosmic world of the presence of God. So gradually, people who become interested in the mystical, that is the invisible, not to the outer senses visible, but into the intuitive and deeper dimensions of ourself, visible in a different way, visible through the intuition, through inspiration, through revelation. As that change occurs, then more of the energy goes toward the mystical study and the mystical attention every day. And we find, first of all, a drawing away from sheer dependability on the outer, going deeply inward through meditation, prayer, inspiration, study, reflection. All those are very important. And many areas support the inner path, as we have here at Questhaven, music and nature, poetry, art, deeds of kindness, which are very important, outreaching love, which is what Christ taught probably more than anything.